Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghostbusters.
All right, Youngblood, it's all you.
Thanks, Ray. This reminds me of Resident Evil 6. Except this is a far superior. This is a far superior game to Resident Evil 6. Hello. All right, so I need to go and get the key. Whoa.
You're all right.
It's on your left! What's on my left?
Solid, kid!
Do I need to scan those again? I'm pretty sure I've already scanned them.
That'll come in handy.
Get out the thing!
Yeah. I think you're gonna be alright. Try to pick up a signal, see what's here. There's the key! It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going!
Damn it. Ray, move.
Not me, them.
Oh, good. Ray.
It's on your left.
Really?
No! Help!
Got ya. Ray. That's right, I got him.
Man down, man down.
Oh, I can just do that. Okay.
Need some help here.
Yeah, got you, don't worry. Oh, come on. Can you? Fuck's sake.
Check your aim.
Damn Alright. Here we go. I did it! Bloody thing.
Wait a minute. Oh, I get it now. This has been bugging me. When the necromantic shockwave summoned Gozer back to our plane, why didn't he assume a more effective destructor form immediately? I mean, the Marshmallow Man is scary, sure, but there has to be a better way to destroy the world. It's simple. When he enters our plane of existence, he must be locked into that form from our first encounter. One destructor form per god per dimension. I like it. Sounds like the kind of symmetry these things tend to operate on. Hey, so maybe I didn't choose such a bad destructor after all, huh?
Meh. It is easier to kill a marshmallow, admittedly.
Look, up there. It's getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to. You still have your wallet?
Alright, where's the way out? Destroy all the things. What are you getting stuck on?
Hey, here, come on.
Sorry, I found a haunted stick. Ghost fruit tree. Okay.
That means one of two things. Either we're in trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference? Hey, we have a test of proton packs in the ring. That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Ray, wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know, or the second. Airstrike! Take those flyers out!
Whoa!
They're coming out of the ground!
What is this, tremors?
We've got to smash the coffin while they're airborne! Otherwise, we have to deal with these! All graceful.
Oh, hey, Tubbs. Oh, good.
They got me.
God fucking damn it, Ray. Where are you? Are you there?
Ow! Solid vaporization. The kid has some game. Hey!
shit. There you go.
Don't stop. It's a whole bunch of them. Oh! You all that group.
Right, good. That's him sorted. Easy way to take him out. Sorry, right, he's down. We got him. Okay, now which way? Whoa! Fuck's sake. Come on.
It's on your left.
Thanks, Ray. Whoa, the fuck? Two of them. God damn it.
Could be trouble.
You think? You fuck off.
Oh. Give it to him. Wow, very impressive.
God damn it. Can you not fuck off?
Solid. Send them back where they came from. We need to get out of here.
You think? God damn it.
We're close.
Damn it! Get... Put the fucking PKA thing away!
Whoa! Look at them all! Yow! Up high! Just missed me. Help!
Sorry, Ray. I'm in trouble myself here. Come on, die!
They got me!
Yeah, I'm coming! Just want to get that fat fuck out the way.
I'm hit!
Yeah, got it. There you go. Look behind you.
Get out of here!
Can you not?
Run! Need some help here.
God damn it, Ray!
They got me! Okay, nice and easy now. Wham! Almost took my head off! I'm hit!
Ray, god damn it! Can you fuckers get lost?
Wow, very impressive. Bob, you, that's some serious bad juju, kid.
The fuck was that?
Uh-oh, here they come. Give it to them. Never saw what hit him. Now bring it in. Hey, watch it. Now that hurt. You own that creep.
Finally, Jesus.
Hey, here. Come on.
Fucking hell. This game does not let up. It's like, you well, chose you normal? Here? Fine, we'll Rick, go with normal.
You guys all right? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this graveyard.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.
All right. So what am I doing? Explore the sanctuary of Ray, find a way, then cut back with the other Ghostbusters. Alright. Ah, there
yeah,
you go.
Yeah, that's good. Thanks. Rolling on.
Well, I guess we're going in there. We don't have a lot of choice.
There we go. What was that?
Man, the graves pushing up through here really did a number on this place. Walter Peck is going to have a lot to answer to from the city parks department. If we can prevent the apocalypse, that is.
We will.
for it! Almost put my head off! Jump out of the way!
Are we done now? Ow. Oh, Jesus. Whoever was picking up, I've lost.
Put the hose on him, bro. Get it good and slimy, Chief.
Got it.
We've tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible. Well, in such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
Whoa!
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone angels capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Kamikaze angel? Man, I'm going back to Sunday school.
The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something.
Ah, shit.
Aim high.
It's on your left.
These little fucks.
Looks like a good place for slime tethering.
Follow my lead.
God damn it. Ray, I'm down.
Hook them together.
Ray.
God
fucking damn it, Ray.
How about some slime tethering?
Yeah, we're kind of getting fucked here, Winston.
Scan it for the spirit gun.
Ooh, that sparks.
Now that hurt.
fuck's sake.
Oh, hook them together.
This is ridiculous, right?
The kid's on to something.
Oh, come on! This is stupid! I despise keyboard and keyboard mouse controls.
Hey, over here, little help? Yo, little help?
We tried everything. This metal is psychonically charged, rendering it effectively indestructible.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's such an extreme situation, I suppose it's possible to cause it harm, but I don't think anything we have is going to make a dent in it.
Then what's our plan?
Ray, you two check out that side.
I think I'm picking up something odd here. What's your take on this? An indestructible gate attached to a damaged frame. A few concussive hits and the hinges might just break loose.
What if I picked up? Some stuff. Cool.
12 o'clock eye.
Oh, fuck!
They're too well protected. Our energy streams aren't going to hurt them.
Peter, go kick them. The only hope we have is to stay alive and keep them away from the Echo.
I wholeheartedly agree with Rick.
More precisely, they're little stone engines capable of attaining speeds of 198 feet per second before they hit their targets, which is us.
Well, I'm not kidding. Man, I'm going back to sudden. The particle throwers aren't doing anything to them. Tether them and smash them into something!
Oh, damn it, Ray!
Eyes high! Watch it!
Looks like a good place for slime tethering!
Follow my lead. Hook them together!
Ray!
Ray and Egon might give you a kiss for that.
Oh! Ah!
Aim high!
How about some slime tethering?
Well, that doesn't seem to be doing anything. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, fuck. Brilliant. Well,
man down.
Yeah, I know. But it's gonna have to wait for the next episode. Jesus, goddammit. Nothing was working. It says slime tether them. That's doing fuck all. I'll figure this out at some point, but anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later, this has been Ghostbusters, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.